Hey guys, Paul here. Just scored this D-Link Wi-Fi wireless router for $2 at my local Goodwill. And I've got it set up. It's working great. Now, if you're buying a used router like I have here today, the first thing you want to do is you want to reset the router and take, like I've got a paper clip right here, and depress it into the hole and hold that for about 10, 15 seconds. And that's going to reset the router to its factory settings, wiping out any previous stored passwords with previous accounts. You're going to see on the back of the router the HTTP address that you can access. This one's D-Link router, or the 192.168.01 localhost address. And it'll give you the username and password. Now the username, the default is admin and the password is blank. We want to change that. So make your new admin username and password, and that's going to get you into the portal here to manage your router, and you can start to set up an internet connection wizard here, set your password, etc. And then you're going to have to generate a wireless key. So under the wireless settings, click that, and then it'll generate a network key, automatically assign a network key. You can also generate your own network key. You can manually do that, but this is distinct from that password that we just set up to manage the router. So when we changed the default password, which remember is empty when you get your product, we're gonna make a password for that to access the router settings here. But this generating a key or setting a password for your Wi-Fi security is totally different. And that's what we're gonna generate here. And you want to copy and paste that key because it's really long. I'm just going to cancel that right here because I've already done it. But you're going to copy and paste that into your Wi-Fi connection. Another nice feature when you're in your router settings is you can click status and then logs. And then down here, you can see all the different things that are happening relating to your Wi-Fi connection here. There's me right up there. And yeah, we're good to go. So for a couple bucks, you can get Wi-Fi, elevate your router off the floor on a bookshelf or something like that for maximum coverage throughout your house, apartment, condo, what have you, office. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel and we'll see you real soon.